This is computer notes for exams. Types of computers. Based on size or capacity, computers can be classified as supercomputer, mainframe, mini computer, microcomputer. Microcomputer is the PC or personal computer. And based on data processing capabilities, computers can be classified as analog computer, digital computer, hybrid computer. Based on generation, computers are classified as first generation computers, second generation computers, third generation computers, fourth generation computers, and fifth generation computers. And based on the purpose, computers can be classified as general purpose computers and special purpose computers. Computer software. Computer software can be classified into system software and application software. System software. System software can be operating system. Operating system manages computer resources including hardware, software, and applications. Device drivers. Operates certain devices. Example, device driver for printer. Utility software. Utility software maintains computer system. Example, antivirus, disk cleaners, network utilities, etc. Application software. Software performing special tasks. Example, Microsoft Word, Excel, etc. Computer hardware. Computer case. Outer covering that protects mostly for desktops, keeps computer cool. For laptops, already there is a built-in cover. Power supply unit. Converts alternating current to direct current. Controls voltage. Internal devices. Central processing unit, CPU, read-only memory, ROM, random access memory, RAM, graphic cards, buses, etc. Input devices. Keyboard, mouse, touchpad, trackball, microphone, camera, scanners, etc. Output devices. Monitors, printers, speakers, headphones, etc. Storage devices. Hard disk drives, CDs, DVDs, USBs, etc. All these are computer hardware. Computer memory. Computer memory can be primary, secondary, and cache memory. Now, computer memory primary. Non-volatile primary memory. Read-only memory. Data cannot be modified after manufacture. It's programmable read-only memory, PROM. Content cannot be changed. Erasable programmable read-only memory, EPROM. Can be reprogrammed by removing chips. Electrically erasable programmable read-only memory, EEPROM, can be electrically erased and reprogrammed without removing chips. Volatile primary memory. Static RAM. RAM is random access memory. Data is retained as long as it has power. It is faster. Dynamic RAM. Used for processing of data and program code. This is main memory. Computer memory, secondary memory and cache memory. Computer memory, secondary. Fixed storage, secondary memory. It is hard disk drive based on read or write head and spinning disk. It is magnetic storage. SSD, solid state drive. Has no moving parts, faster and more reliable. Removable storage, secondary memory. Optical disks like CDs, DVDs, etc. Memory cards used in mobile phones, laptops, cameras, etc. USB flash drives. All these are removable secondary memory. Floppy disks, these are outdated now. And cache memory. Cache memory temporarily stores frequently used data and instructions for quick processing by CPU. Measurement of computer memory. Computer memory measurement in bits. Bits are nothing but binary digits, that is 0 and 1. And unit and the measurement. 1 nibble is 4 bits. 1 byte is 8 bits or 2 nibbles. 1 kilobyte is 1024 bytes. 1 megabyte is 1024 kilobytes. 1 gigabyte is 1024 megabytes. 1 terabyte is 1024 gigabytes. 1 petabyte is 1024 terabytes, 1 exabyte is 1024 petabytes, 1 zettabyte is 1024 exabytes, 1 yottabyte is 1024 zettabytes. CPU, central processing unit. It executes the instructions given by a computer program. It has arithmetic logic unit, control unit, and registers. Arithmetic logic unit, ALU. This will perform the arithmetic and logic operations. Control unit, CU. CPU instruction cycle is managed by control unit. Registers. They are used for accessing and storing data required. CPU instruction cycle is synchronized by CPU clock. Types of CPU. Single core CPU. It can execute one command at a time. Not good for multitasking. Dual core CPU. Acts like two CPUs. Can execute more than one command at a time. Multitasking is possible. Quad core CPU. Four cores working simultaneously. More multitasking capabilities than dual core CPU. Similarly, hexa core, octa core, and deca core CPUs are powerful than quad core. History of CPU. Vacuum tubes. This is the first generation. It is in the years 1940s and 1950s. Next is transistors. This is the second generation, 1950s and 1960s. Next is integrated circuits, ICs. This is the third generation. This is 1960s and 1970s. Next, microprocessors. This is the fourth generation. This is from 1970s to the present era. And then artificial intelligence. This is the fifth generation. This is the present and future of CPU. Operating system. It is system software that manages resources, whether it be hardware, software, or applications of computer. Functions of operating system. Process management. Manages multiple processes allocating CPU. Memory management. Allocates memory between processes. Security management. It sees that only authorized users can access the applications. Storage management. Manages storage resources. Resource management. Dynamically allocates resources between processes. Types of operating system. Real-time operating system. Response time is very quick. Time-sharing operating system. Multiple tasks get equal opportunity and each user gets CPU time as if using a single system. Batch operating system. The operator groups similar jobs into batches and send to the computer. Distributed operating system. Various computers which are connected communicate with each other. Networking operating system. Many clients are connected to the server and share resources over a private network. Computer networks and their types. A computer network is two or more computing devices connected, sharing resources among them. Types of networks based on area. Personal area network, PAN, connects personal use devices within a range of about 30 feet. Local area network, LAN, connects devices within a range of about 1 kilometer. Metropolitan area network, MAN, connects devices within a range of about 40 kilometers. Wide area network, WAN, connects devices across countries or continents. Network topology. Network topology is the way the components are arranged in the network. Types of network topologies. Bus topology. All the devices are connected to a single communication line. Ring topology. Each node is connected to two other nodes forming ring shape. Star topology. All hosts are connected to a central node. Full mesh topology. Each node is connected to every other node. Partial mesh topology. Not all nodes are interconnected. Tree topology. All nodes are connected to a root node forming a tree structure. Computer networks, network devices, routers. Router analyzes the data packet received and transmits it to the destination. Modems. modulator, demodulator. The modem that is sending data converts the digital data to analog signals, and it is called modulator. The modem that is receiving data converts the analog signals to digital data, and it is called demodulator. Repeater regenerates the signal received and reduces noise. Hub connects multiple networks and sends data packets to all devices. Gateway used to communicate between different networks, which may even have different protocols. Bridge connects multiple network segments. It has single input and single output. Switch. Switch connects multiple hosts. It uses MAC addresses and sends data to the port connected to the device. Computer networks, MAC address and IP address. MAC, MAC is Media Access Control Address. It is a unique address assigned to Network Interface Controller, NIC, assigned by manufacturer and therefore is permanent address. It is a 48-bit hexadecimal address, example 00F6F700AE5C. The first 3 bytes are called Organizationally Unique Identifier, OUI. IP Internet Protocol Address, that is IP address, identifies a device on the network. IP addresses are dynamic as nodes may get removed or added to the network. IPv6 address is 128-bit, represented by 8 groups of hexadecimal numbers separated by colons. IPv4 address is 32-bit, represented by 4 groups of decimal numbers separated by colons. Computer Networks Domain Name System, DNS. It is a hierarchical naming system for resources, computers, etc. on internet. It is the system that identifies the resources on internet or internet protocol networks. The domain name can be mapped to the IP address of the resource. It has domain name server, which converts the domain name to its corresponding IP address. The domain name server has a database of domain names and the corresponding IP addresses. Computer network models. OSI model, Open System Interconnection Model. This has got application layer, presentation layer, session layer, transport layer, network layer, data link layer, and physical layer. Next model is internet model, that is TCP/IP. It has got application layer, transport layer, internet layer, and network access layer. Encoding schemes. Encoding is converting characters, letters, numbers, etc. to special format. Types of encoding schemes. ASCII, ASCII, American Standard Code for Information Interchange. It is a 7-bit code to represent character. There are 128 characters, 0 to 127. Unicode. It is a universal character set covering all languages. It uses 8-bit UTF-8, 16-bit UTF-16, and 32-bit UTF-32 encoding. ISCII, Indian Script Code for Information Interchange. It is an 8-bit code that represents Indian languages. 0 to 127 are ASCII codes and 128 to 255 are characters of Indian language. Number system. It is a method to write numbers. The number of unique characters in a number system is called the base of the number system or the radix. Example, in binary system, there are 2 unique characters, 0 and 1. Types of number system. Decimal number system. Numbers 0 to 9 are used. It is called base 10 system. Binary number system. It has 2 digits, 0 and 1. It is called base 2 system. Octal number system. Numbers 0 to 7 are used. It is called base 8 system. Hexadecimal number system. Numbers 0 to 9 and alphabets A to F are used. It is called base 16 system. Future IT trends. Artificial intelligence. It is described as thinking and acting rationally. It is the ability to take actions that maximize the chance of success. Big data. It is the data that is large and complex. Some of the sources of big data are emails, WhatsApp messages, YouTube data, Instagram data, etc. Cloud computing makes available computer system resources on demand, available over the internet on pay-as-you-go basis. The services are infrastructure as a service IaaS, platform as a service PaaS, and software as a service SaaS. Internet of Things IoT is the concept of connecting devices and exchange of data between them over any communication network, including internet. Blockchain. It is a shared and decentralized database with digital ledger having records called blocks. All the computers have a copy of the database. Example is digital currency, prominently cryptocurrency.